Hey guys, it's me, Gimma Margaret, back with another episode of Let's Play Sims 3 Isle of the Midnight Sun Challenge Part 7. Here we are in Egypt, where we left off in Yusuf's house, right? Yusuf Naji, that's right. Naji, I don't know how to pronounce his last name, but that's okay, it'll change very, very soon. While she was sleeping, though, he wants to go to the bathroom first, I guess. Ebony had the wish to, marry Yusuf. And as you can see, she has no makeup on right now, because she just left. Slept. Yeah, okay. could somebody use the bathroom? Oh, okay, finally. She got to go first. Awesome. Then she's going to go ahead and take a bath and stuff. But she does want to marry him, so we will do that. Very soon. Once we have to go home and stuff, we'll do that. I'll have to just use the bathroom, and she's like upset that she's wasting water because she's taking a bath, but that's okay. She got over it now. Yusuf is being a doll, and let's kick that up a notch for him, and then grab a plate. He cooked us breakfast, so she's gonna. Oh, why is she cooking breakfast? No, don't do that. You don't have to. Oh, she wanted to cook something else. You know what? Fine. Don't eat that. Cook. You need to level up your skills, so go ahead and do that while he takes a bath. Alright, do that quickly. And she's engaged! Yay! Today is we're gonna go adventure. Let's go to the Tomb of Discovery, which I believe is in the back of her base camp. So, yeah. My god, they're just gonna keep on singing and singing and singing. Oh, his voice. Alright, so she's done. She left the Clorox. You know what? It's 7:36 p.m. We're just gonna leave him to clean up and stuff. So let's go here, the Tomb of Discovery. And I was right, it is in the back of her base camp. So we're just gonna be like, hey, see you later. And he could clean up the dishes and stuff. So, yeah. Oops, let me follow her. Alright, here's her base camp where we could have been sleeping. Oh, it's a little boy. What's he doing here? Where is his parents? Where are his parents? Alright, come on, Ebony, decide! Oh my god. Doesn't know where to go. Here it is. There you go. Well, this is just a beginner too. Once again, it's to get you introduced. I recommend putting your walls up. There's nothing gonna be in here, but you would always want to kind of scan the wall to see if there's anything that you can do because of hidden doors. And what right here, we got to fully explore the tomb. And let's see what I can exit out. I guess we could do... Yeah, we can... Okay, that'll be fine. So, over here, there's not going to be anything, because there's a bunch of torches here. But you never know. You want to check. It looks like there's something here, but no, that's just a staircase. Alright, let's read that. That's cool. Little hieroglyphics right there. That's really nice. A note is scrawled on the wall. Every good explorer should carry a tent and dried food at all times. The stairs close behind me. But luckily, I'm prepared. I'm confident I'll find a way out any day now. Here we are. We're gonna pick up these ancient coins, which you can buy stuff from the special merchants to help like your family, like, yeah, special merchants. And that we just picked up. Now we have how many? We have, the household has 10, a total of 10 ancient coins. That's cool. Let's go ahead. We obviously need a crescent keystone. Let's go ahead and open that to find one. And there's two doors that we're gonna unlock, so let's see. Some chairs if you want to sit. Let's take all. And let's go ahead and insert the keystone right here. I might actually go back to the bookstore and buy some more of these recipes because I'm gonna keep two for the chest. But I'm also gonna buy some for her to learn. Let's go through here. Awesome. So obviously we're gonna need to do something here. As you can see, there's a place to step and stand or feet on. Yeah, to stand. right there, so it opens a staircase for us. Let's go and check if there's any hidden rooms, any hidden doors. Let's just go downstairs. There's nothing. No traps anywhere. Let's go downstairs here. Nothing on the walls. Seems like... Nope, there's nothing. But there is a door that we need to open, so let's go ahead and stand on that. And here's a skeleton. He has his hands on his chest. Oh. All right, so let's go through this door. As you can see, once you step on something or unlock something, the little sparkles will show you what you need to do. And sometimes you will see these boulders with these arrows here where you can push and where you cannot. So let's go ahead and pull that far because we need to try to get it on this little cogwheels thing. So we're just gonna actually pull it once. Not pull it that far. And let's pull it far this way now. See anything on the walls? No. Awesome. Pull it one more time. Sorry for the background noise. It's very loud. Let's go through this door now. Again, very easy, not that challenging. Okay, so you see you have, you know, a couple now. We're gonna have to move this one, as you can see. Let's pull that. Just one space, but I clicked pull far because it stops automatically once it hits something like this. So yeah, let's see any hidden stuff. And there's a place we could stand on with our sim. There's nothing. Nope. Okay, let's go through this door. Nothing on the floor. It's awesome. Let's see. Oh, and we completed the tomb. Awesome. Ebony just completed the legendary tomb of discovery. Let's go over here and open that. Here's a hidden door, as you could see. Don't rest, as there are new adventures to be had. Awesome. Okay, let's go ahead and take all those documents and some sarcophagus fragments, and we're gonna deliver the briefings. But after we check if there's any hidden stuff or pick up everything that we need in this room. Well, there's one right here. You can obviously tell because of the different wallpapers. They make it pretty obvious. Not all the time though. We're not gonna go there now because we won't be able to complete it since we don't have maybe like a crescent keystone or something. So yeah, but we can, it's nothing really. We could just collect the ancient coins and open this chest. You'd always want to try to do these kind of stuff though. If they lead you to a place that you cannot go to, then that's unfortunate. But you could also get some kind of relics, which you're gonna need for future quests, I guess, or missions or adventures. Yeah, there you go. That's what they call them in this game. Oh god. So she can go ahead and use the stairs, and then she'll be able to deliver it. Usually you could just deliver that and she'll take the nearest place to go. But let's go ahead and open that chest. There's nothing on the walls. Nope. And let's go ahead and stand on that. Okay, ooh, we got 10 copper ingots. That's cool. All right, so yeah, definitely wanna check all the chests. They're gonna be your best friend in all these hidden rooms too. We could also find a mummy here, but I'm not sure we're gonna get that far. Let's go through that door and let's go ahead and deliver that briefings. Those briefings, oh my God, I can't talk. I need some water. Excuse me while I sip the water. Okay, awesome. Oh, the little kid. All right, she's here. And these people that you go to talk to like say what you've done and give them stuff, they are always outside waiting for you by the mailbox. Like, they don't sleep ever. Sometimes they're moving somewhere and they're in the middle of nowhere, but usually, oh, look at that Sphinx. Ah, look at that. But yeah, usually they will be right here, as you could see, because they don't do anything. They don't sleep, they don't eat, unless you stay over their house. You could see that they do stuff. Awesome. So next, we have to report to Delida Barakat to earn some visa points. The tomb didn't kill you? Most excellent. It will take me some time to analyze these papers. Until then, Morku Corp, oh my god, I can't talk, has other tasks for you. Report to my lackey, Delida Barakat. I don't fully trust this person, but one cannot choose their employees. Do whatever is asked of you. So let's go ahead and report in right now. So we don't have much to do. Let's check on her mood. She's fine. She's not too bad. Yeah, it's kind of cool. Here she is, right across the street. And we got 2 high quality dried food. So there we go. And 10 visa points. Awesome. Yeah. All right. Okay, now we have to find 4 pieces of turquoise and deliver them to Delida Barakat. Okay. Awesome. We're not going to read this. It's not that interesting, I'm sure. Well, yeah, I guess. Okay, so gobble the easy profits and cover from trouble. Anyway, the boss didn't properly budget our operations from this quarter, so she needs to find some. You may find some near the pyramids across the river. I'll start there first. Basically, what you do is to go to the map and you look for anything. You can see they're all over here. Let's just check all around. Oh, she's gonna charm the snake. There's 3 all the way back here. So there's a bunch spawned right now, but you want to go to a place where it's close by and where there are a lot of their spawning. So we need 4. So we're gonna have to go far away to these places. So yeah, let's just go get this one right here. We're gonna have to go here. And this one, well, actually, oh, there's a chameleon. But maybe we can go closer place would be here. No. Actually, no, don't go there. Maybe she started already going there, but sorry, no. Collect this one right here. Oh, she wants to send a letter to him. Love letter to him, yeah. So, and then once she is on the way there, she can go here as well. Maybe this is a bad place to go get it, I don't know. Oh, and over here, she has the stuff where she can excavate. So she'll do that here. And then when she's done with that, she'll go ahead and pick up these two over here. That might be a lot, or a long distance to go, but I think it's the best route, in my opinion. I don't know. So yeah, she'll just do that. Hop on her Kenspa and go to these places. I'm just gonna put it on speed 2 while we watch her, you know. It'll take a long time. Actually, speed 3. Oh, we're just watching the ground now. Okay, so she picked that one out. And, yeah, she's running. Okay, so now she should pick up something else. Another turquoise. You could obviously pick up some and then find them at the shop, which might have been the best thing to do first. Me did not thought I was gonna do that if we couldn't find them. But definitely, if you don't want to waste time, which is what we don't want to do here, go to the shop first and check whatever they have, because they might have all 4, they might have 2, but it's better than nothing, so you won't have to go that far. But yeah, she's gonna excavate this right now. She wants to sleep in a tomb. We can do that. Yeah, you know what, nah, it's okay. So she's just excavating this right now, and she's getting pretty tired and hungry, so I guess I can have her maybe eat a medium dried food, maybe? And we'll save the high dry food for later. But what's this? Oh, she found an uncut turquoise, so let's see. And a copper. So, let's see. If she finds another turquoise, then we won't need to go that far to collect these two. But yeah. It's good if you see things like this, go ahead and do them. So just gems along the way. Oh, what else did she get? What happened? Is she done? Nope. Almost. What else? Oh, she found some ancient coins. That's awesome. Let me just fast forward through this. Oh, we found a relic worth from the Canopic jars, collect worth 633 simoleons. I don't know why that wasn't red. I guess it wasn't good. And awesome, she discovered one of the 5 Canopic jars. That's pretty cool. Let's just go ahead and grab those 2 turquoise since they are near each other. Oh, where are those? Ladybugs? Yeah, they look like ladybugs. Because sometimes there is a red assassin beetle that is hard to get. I think that's in China though, I'm not sure. And if you see those anywhere, you're gonna want to pick them up because they don't spawn that fast. Yeah, it's hard to find them. So let's go ahead and deliver the gems. Oh, we have 4 now, I guess. Oh, okay, so she didn't find turquoise in that. She found copper. Okay, that's fine. Okay, that's awesome. Okay, let's go ahead and put that on speed 3. Oh, she found 2 of the 5 Canopic jars. Awesome. So if you find 5 of them, if you find all 5 of them, then we could probably make something. Or have her, no, not make something. We'll have her collection be complete. Oh, I'm so silly. Okay, go ahead and deliver this thing to her. These turquoise, since she wants them so badly. Oh, and look where she is. Near the market. Right where we could have went in the first place. I'm so smart. Where is she? Deliver them. We're like so tired. We can go ahead and sleep in her house too. Well, if we were friends with her. I don't know. We can go back to his place. Since he's right across the street, I think. Or not across the street, but close. Alright, she's coming out. She's coming out. Oops. Oops. Okay, let's discuss Morku Corp with some Egyptians to earn some visa points. Okay. So before we go to the market to talk to some people, and we earned 383 simoleons. Awesome. She's going to eat her tomato, I guess. We can do that. Then eat some medium quality food. Let's eat that morsel. And let's go ahead back to our friend's house. Our little boy toy's house right here. Let's go ahead and sleep in his bed because it's a nice bed. It's not bad at all. It's better than the tent, I believe. So, yeah, you're going to want to sleep there. Okay, let's see if he opens the door for us. There he goes. What's he doing getting ready? We're just gonna sleep like randomly at 1 p.m. Awesome, let's go ahead and sleep in his bed. Well, it's not the greatest, but you know, whatever. We'll still sleep here. And I will pick up whenever she wakes up. Okay. Hey guys, okay, so she just woke up. She used the bathroom, going to take a bath now. He didn't make something for her, but let's check the leftovers. We have some macaroni and cheese, I guess. So let's go ahead and have her eat that. She wants to return home. She's not gonna do that right now. Silly. She wants to prepare a meal too. I guess we could've, but I mean, it would've been smarter though. I kinda wanna go to the market so we could talk to some people, but it's like really late at night. Well, actually we can convince Yusuf because we need to discuss Morky Corp. He's unavailable right now. Wake up! Ask about Morky Corp. Because you need to ask the Egyptians around the area about it. We have to be like almost friends with them or friends with them. So while I really don't care either way, I just wish they would stop digging all over the place and leaving holes. What did she just do? Aww, he asked her if she wants to watch the stars. They won't do it. Oh, now she's asking him if he wants to watch the stars. Will you? No? What? Oh, we didn't ask him. Oh, but I need to hug him amorously. Oh, well, you know what? I was too late to visit everyone. Okay, fine. Let's go to the market then. Let's see if anybody's there. I doubt it. It's like 3 a.m. in the morning, but they'll be there soon. Let me just fast forward while this loads. Oh, there she is. Super fast. Hey, there's these people. They're here 24/7. That's right. I forgot. So you can obviously talk to them. Let's, friendly introduction, obviously. We don't want to do a rude introduction. And I'm going to use a combination that's good for making friends. I don't remember exactly what it is, but I'm going to guess it's, tell... Why? Oh, why? This is not gonna work. Friendly, chat, funny, make silly face, and then get to know. I think this is it. Not sure. Let's see. Well, this girl sucks. She yelled at us. Hey, it's helping. Good. So let's do that one more time. Whoa, 26 to 26. Wow. So let's go do that again. Show funny video. Oh, it was more of an internet cast video. That's what it was. I mean, it doesn't really matter, but I don't think it does. It shouldn't. Sleep face and get to know. Right? Yeah. Okay, alarm on somebody's car outside. I hope you guys can hear that. You probably can. Okay, it stopped. So go ahead and show her that. It's not even a video about cats that you're showing her. Some gardening video. Sims 2, but whatever. It's okay. So let's fast forward. How much is this, by the way? 1,000. Every journey must eventually come to an end, and your sim misses the familiar surroundings of home. You mean the island? I'm sure she does. Sims are able to return home early by making a quick call on the phone. We won't do that. We paid for 6 days, or at least 3. So we will stay those 6 days so we can earn some simoleons and work on some adventures. What's this? Such a story. Okay, are we almost her friend? Are we? Confess attraction to Yusuf. I don't think she cares, but let's do it. Alright, does she... Whoa, she hates us now. Oh my god, you're ridiculous. Can you, like, apologize? No? Trade local gossip. Ooh, this girl is so mean. What? Yusuf is completely broke. Completely broke. Oh my god, she's terrible. Is she, like, mean or something? Ugh. Let's talk to this girl. Oh my god, why did I start with her? Wasting our time. Fine, let's talk to this girl then. Sana. Bet she's nicer. Show internet cats video. Look at her. Angry over there. Don't talk to her. Oh, have day brightened. Never mind. Thank you. Oh, we didn't really let her do that. Oh, she's nice. I like this girl. Aw. Much nicer than the last one. Alright, let me just fast forward, because we've seen this already. That woman over there. Ugh. Put on speed 3. I think I'm doing it in the right combination. I think. What's the problem? Why do they yell at her? Oh my god. Are they bored? Guess. Chat. Friendly, funny, silly face, and then get to know her. Well. Okay then. Okay, well, I think that's okay. Hopefully, it just. Let's do another silly face. Maybe this isn't the right combination. I'm not sure. Let's ask about Morky Corp. Let's see if we have a good enough relationship. Hopefully, we do. Awesome, we do. Okay, so she said the same thing as the other person did. So we just need to ask one more person. Let's ask this guy over here. Farouk Rashid. Okay, let's go ahead and friendly introduction. And let's go to the book person so we could buy some more recipes so that she can learn them. Awesome. Oh, they're attracted to each other. We could have even married him. We could have. They love to talk, apparently. Funny. Let's show a funny video, I guess. Let's have the Internet Cats one. Or no, let's show the Internet Cats one. Let's do chat, and then make silly face. I'm positive this is it. And then get to know. Seems to be working. Oh, don't use the bathroom. You're gonna mess it up. Yes, definitely working. Yeah. Good, he has a nice sense of humor. Awesome. Ask about Morky Corp. What else? Oh, he's childish. Oh, so that's great. He's definitely working with him. Alright, let's ask him. Awesome. I wish Morky Corp would leave. It's all a big conspiracy, you see. Between their secret leaders, the land grabs, and those Illuminati guys. They are taking all over the world. Wow. Oh, wait. Since we're here. I mean, close to it. Let's collect these two things because we might need them in the future. Not really sure what they are. They don't really look like much, but I mean, hey, maybe we'll need them. What is that? Oh, geode or geode, something like that. I've never even heard of that. Oops. Oh, we also need to use someone's bathroom. So hopefully we can get into her house, ask her if we can come in before we have to, you know, before we have an accident. But it is as I feared, but perhaps this will present an opportunity. Anyway, the documents have been deciphered, and it's time to send you into the fire. Unfortunately for you, that is not a euphemism. Okay. unfortunately, it isn't. Morky Corp is interested in a strain of flame fruits that I grow in the Tomb of the Burning Sands. I believe that they plan to use it to help develop some kind of post-atomic propulsion drive. Use this key to enter the tomb and gather some of these fruits. It's bound to be hot in there, so you might want to bring some shower in a can. Yeah, well, we'll probably buy 2 more of those and head back to the market, and we'll get Visa points and simoleons. So we'll enter the Tomb of Burning Sands in the next episode after we use the bathroom really quickly right now. Oh, we need to use it so bad. Oh god, hopefully you can get in. Oh, well, hurry up, you're gonna have to pay yourself. Okay, where is the nearest bathroom? Is it downstairs? Nope. Okay, upstairs here. Run. Run, woman, run. Oh, we were too late. You know what? Let's use a shower. I know they're gonna, like, yell at us. I know. They're yelling at us. Take it again. Do it quickly before they yell at you. Oh, they're gonna kick you out. Oh, they didn't. Not yet, anyway. Okay, and let's steal some of their food. Oh, God, they're gonna hate us. Wow, whatever. Let's have some green salad. And then I'm gonna end this episode right here. Never mind, we have to leave. Don't eat the kona bean. No, she ate it. Coffee breath. Oh, that raw coffee bean was delicious, but now Ebony's breath smells like stale coffee beans. Stale coffee beans are not that good, actually. Like, beans? Yeah, that one's. I tried them. They're, I don't know. They don't taste that very good. I don't think so. 1 second. Okay, sorry about that, guys. Like I was saying, let me just read this really quickly. I'm gonna go, but the Cordero buzz. The decadent taste of the Cordero bean left Ebony feeling ready to face the world again, this time with a fewer bathroom breaks. Oh, awesome. So now we won't have to use the bathroom all that much. Oh, but she's tired. So yeah, in the next episode, we will enter the Tomb of the Burning Sands, and we will go ahead and get those flame fruits, and we have to go back to the market as well. We'll actually do that really quickly, and we might sleep there, or we'll go to our boy's house, you know, and then yeah, we'll just continue from there. But I hope you guys did enjoy this. It was super fun to record going to that tomb, and yeah, don't forget to like, like, comment, favorite, and subscribe. Believe in yourself. I love you guys, and game on. Bye. Oh, and don't forget to enter that giveaway. Bye.